the Health and Social Care Professional Amendment Bill. Tánaiste, rehab group does excellent work by providing much needed services for people with disabilities, and then said it needed another $2 million to continue to operate, and also warned that a notice of 12 months to terminate all care contracts. There are 300 people in care and 1,500 staff, 140 services in 117 locations all around the country, including my home tenant and dog. This includes respite and residential services for 186 children, many with high support needs. It is vital that the care services with rehab provides will continue, but it needs urgent intervention from the Minister of Health.
Question.
Rehab are doing their best. They're selling off property. They're closing loss-making services. They're downsizing staff, and also the closure of the defined pension benefit schemes. This is a fantastic service for respite and residential. Please, Tánaiste, can the Minister for Health intervene and please make sure that these services continue
question,
and don't
please.
Close in the next 12
Tánaiste.
Months? Thank you.
In relation to the bill, Deputy, you're right, it does need to proceed. It was actually listed, I understand, last night for report stage, but wasn't reached. So it needs to be relisted now, hopefully for the next within the next couple of weeks. There actually are no amendments to the bill at report stage, so there's no reason why it can't pass very quickly now through the House and be finalised and become law.